Welcome to a new video. This tutorial will allow you to repair BMW 3 Series E36 onboard computer display using Minitools replacement flat cable. For this repair you will need the following tools. Position the module as shown and with the aid of the tweezers undo the clips and remove the rear cover. Pressing on the white plastic clips, take the board out. Desolder the pins indicated. Unhook and remove the display frame. And the backlight diffuser, which we keep for later. Undo the two screws on the PCB and with the aid of the tweezers, take off the white plastic base as well. Place the board on a support and detach the flat from the circuit. Then from the LCD. Clean the pads with some solvent. Both those of the PCB and those of the display. Peel off the film from the Minitools flat and position it, matching the LCD traces. With the soldering iron with T-tip at 350 degrees, press several times along the flat to seal it on the display. Repeat the same process to attach it on the board. Making sure to insert the metal pins to solder correctly, fit the white plastic base. Put back the backlight diffuser, then the frame to secure the display. Resolder the pins as shown. Tighten the two screws. Fit and secure the board in the front cover. Put back the rear cover. Switch on the module. Perfetto! Problem solved! Thank you for choosing Minitools.